In this video, I will show you how to count cells that contain odd or even numbers in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have some numbers in this column. Now I want to count the cells containing odd numbers. Excel provides the isodd function to check if the number is odd or not. The isodd function returns true if the number is odd. It returns false if the number is not odd. It accepts only one argument, which is the number we want to test. For example, this isodd formula will return true because 3 is an odd number, while this isodd formula will return false because 2 is an even number. To count the cells that contain odd numbers, we can use the isodd function along with the sumproduct function. Here is the formula to do that. Here B3 to B7 is the range of the cells we want to test. It is passed as an argument to the isodd function. The plus operator here causes the isodd function to return the results for all the cells in the given range. The isodd function returns an array of 5 elements containing true, false, false, true, and true. The array has one element for each cell in the given range. For the sum product function to work, we need to convert the true and false values to 1 and 0 respectively. We used a double negative minus minus to do that. After applying the double negative, we get an array of 1, 0, 0, 1, and 1. The sum product function then sums up the array elements, and the result of that is 3. As you can see, we now have the count of the cells having odd numbers in the given range. We can also use the mod function instead of the isodd function to count the cells with odd numbers. Here is the formula to do that. This formula uses the mod function to compare the remainder after dividing the cell values by 2 with 1 to check if the number is odd or not instead of using the isodd function. The rest of the formula remains the same. To count the cells that contain even numbers, we can use the same formula with one change. We need to use the isEven function instead of the isodd function like this. As you can see, we now have the count of the cells containing even numbers in the given range. Instead of the isEven function, we can also use the mod function to count the cells containing even numbers like this. Here, the mod function compares the remainder of the division of the cell value by 2 with 0 to check if the number is even or not. The rest of the formula remains the same. The result is the count of the cells with even numbers. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.